tizzy. From THE Lizzy, and I'm all out for the Lizzy. I don't wanna look like you, you're broken. I've been telling bro brothers move like Grizzy. Still brandy, but the hand ting fizzy. Probs being bin if a man weren't busy. I'm a mic king, I'm a king when I'm mic. And I'll spin brothers till the whole scene gets dizzy.
Walking the rave, smile on my face, drinking my cup, hand in my jeans. Man, talk tough. Man, look up, down, left, right, straight to a bag in the teeth. Man, still talk tough. Man, saw man in the flesh now. Man, trying to talk to my G's. Nah, none of that, none. 45 drum, run you right out your street.
Walking the darts, chicks from the glance. Hand on my hip, shank for the dick. If I shout, hey, the man, the best skip. Chip gets splashed, couldn't care less about my man's gang. We're not fam, we're not friends or bridges. You'll get tanned and bin, cock them slam.
Sam and Dave from the Vale and Tracy. Duck man down on the road, I'm pacey. Two lighties on the phone, so feisty. One named Jordan and one named Stacy. S with an S from the SR Shoki. Dust man down with a mask like Toby. Tell a boy Koch, my man's telling me lots. But we are not G's, so don't watch my face.
Labrador Grove is where we who. Man get burst up in the G-Who.
A lot of dons don't like me. They know where to find me. But when thinking it's like it, you can love me or hate me. Bitch, I got the juice and power. Juice and power. Juice and power. I got the juice and power. Juice and power. Juice and power.
I was able to get a good start, stayed in my drive phase, come up, stay nice and tall. I just drove all the way through to the line.
Get burst up in the G-Who. Came back with a fresh one, it's new. Don't come around for a two with a blue. I don't give a fuck if you're old or new. I'll just yawn like Black Bull Who. Put a couple dead MCs in the grave. Trust me dog, you can go there too. Trust me dog, you can go there free. I'll never watch F-A-C-E. AJT from MTP. Nightcap tracksuit, Nike ID. Man got overly fucked in the beep.
As soon as I dipped, I knew I had it.
Cool. I mean, how does the English schools inspire you to do better?
Oh, it's amazing. When I came second last year, I was so hungry for more. I really wanted to win it.
Thank you.
So I went on to the next season, I trained hard, gave it everything I had, came in here with a great mind frame, looking to win, and that's what I was able to do.
Good, great. Can you check yourself on Instagram?
Yeah, Instagram Destiny Ogali, Snapchat Destiny.Ogali. That's where I'm at. Hearts. This is what we do, by God's grace.
Take care, yeah?
My name is Jay Wheeler and I'm a junior boy from Cornwall.
Cornwall. So, did you know that you were going to win today?
I didn't think I was going to win, no, but I guess.
So how does English schools help you in your preparation for the whole year as an athlete?
Well, it helps you because you're always racing against fast people. So you're going to get a good time, and it's just good fun really.
Anyone that you want to thank?
Everyone who's helped me out really, like coaches, parents, people who took me here, it's everyone really.
Good job, go enjoy that gold medal.
Take care.
Who do you have here?
Oh, I got my mum, my dad and my sister and my friends.
And how have you found the competition?
I find it hard, but really great though.
How does the English schools inspire you?
Well, the fact that I can make it this far means that the more I try, that the more I will get out of it. So if I can make it here, then, well, who knows?
In the future?
Yeah.
So you prefer to do the 200 or the 400?
400.
400. So you're looking up to move up next year?
Yeah.
Good. All the best of luck.
Thank you.
Thank you. Cool. So, who do you have here?
Ben Sinclair.
Ben?
Yeah.
What's your surname?
Sinclair.
Sinclair. Oh, Sinclair. Yeah. There was a guy who raced against many years ago called Darren Sinclair.
Alright.
You probably don't know him. It was like back in the 90s. Right, so talk to me. What was so special about the race today?
Best competition I've ever had, really. Like, hardest one I've ever run at, and just like the atmosphere and stuff has been great, so.
Cool. So the whole stay in the hotel and everything was like really different?
Yeah. No, I stayed in hotels before and stuff for competitions.
I'm talking about like being a whole team and group and stuff like
that. Yeah.
So what's the main thing that you think other people your age should do if they want to come to English schools?
Train as hard as you can and work as hard as you can.
How does this inspire you with your academics?
What do you mean academics, like schools?
School, yeah.
Of course, you have to work hard in school as well and stuff. But like, I train almost every day after school, so I've got to like keep it going and stuff. So it doesn't affect it too much. It's more, just, it's harder sometimes.
Cool. Well done.
Cheers.
And then take it.
Bad bitch, no underwear. 2020 gon' pull up an egg, yeah. Bitch, I know where we can go home. Uber, Uber everywhere, yeah. Take my bitch everywhere. We be getting money everywhere, yeah. They don't even know. They be pouring shade everywhere. My heart is good, yeah, it's pure, yeah. You know that I need your love, yeah. Energies follow me, but I don't see that soul, yeah. Have a little faith in me, yeah. That's all I need, yeah. Baby, you're all I need, yeah. You're my G. Bad bitch, no underwear. 2020 gon' pull up an egg, yeah. Bitch, I know where you can go home. Uber, Uber everywhere, yeah. Take my bitch everywhere. We be getting money everywhere, yeah. They don't even know. They be throwing shade everywhere. Baby, give me space, yeah. Give me time. I don't even scratch, cause I know you mine. All these haters out trying to take a smile. All these haters out trying to take a smile. I heard about this bitch called Ruby. She be making moves to men that knew me. Ooh, I think I like her, like her, like her. I might have to wipe her.
I'm Amelia Rock, do you want me to hold this?
You're talking okay. Just put it down here.
I'm Amelia Rock,
yep.
Junior girl,
yep.
And I'm doing 300.
So you're in year 9?
Yeah.
So you're bigger than me?
Yeah.
That's not hard, but it's still impressive. Right, so who do you have here supporting you?
Well, obviously my whole team and my friends, my mum, dad and my sister.
So how does coming to English schools inspire you?
Well, obviously, because you get to compete against so many great athletes. It just inspires you to train harder and, yeah, work harder so you can medal.
OK, cool. Do you want to share your Insta?
Yeah, it's amelia.rxck.
Cool, well done. Right, so you're facing the camera. Like, who do you have here?
I'm Nandi. And I watch myself.
Yeah, and Nandi, what event did you do?
I did 300 metres here at English Schools today. I managed to qualify for the final. I won my heat, so I'm through. I went through and I finished second, so I'm really, really happy about that. Last year when I competed, I won my heat and finished fourth. So the girls who were top three, they've now moved up, so I'm really happy just to come here and just work. I've worked really hard for this. So I'm so happy that I've managed to come second.
So you've got a lot of supporters. Who are they?
I've got family and friends. I've got friends from athletics here, people from my club, and just really close friends and family have come to support me today. So I'm thrilled to bits. So happy. So, yeah.
Anyone else that you want to thank?
I want to thank my mum and dad for just getting me into this sport and just supporting me throughout the whole competition. Even when I had really bad times, just being there for me the whole way through. I want to support my best friend. I want to say thank you to my best friend because she's helped me a lot as well. And I want to say thank you to team managers and the rest of the people in my county because they've supported me from Thursday till now. I did not think I'd get into the final and come second. I'm really happy.
Good job and well done. Enjoy that silver medal.
Thank you.
I'm Lucy Paul.
Lucy, so yeah. I saw you getting a lot and you almost got a silver medal.
Yeah.
How was it?
I mean, to be honest, I'm shocked to get a bronze because I'm actually a first year. I think I was the only first year in the race. So I was shocked to get in the final or to even be here, never mind get a medal or anything.
So when you get older, do you think you're going to prefer the 800, I mean, sorry, the 200 or the 400 when you get older?
400, 100%.
Yeah. Cool. So, I see English Schools is a really pinnacle of your athletics career. How has it inspired you?
It's inspired me a lot seeing all the people here, like amazing, amazing athletes, and even the officials.
So, anyone else that you want to thank?
I just want to thank my parents, first of all, for getting me into the sport, the team manager.
I'm Ella Greenway.
Right, was you top coming into English schools? Were you top ranked?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
What was my time of?
208.
208, yes, I saw that. I was cool. That's quite impressive, so quite a long way ahead. That's an F15. So you prefer the 800 or the 1500?
Not sure. Quite like them both.
So when do you know you're going to win this race?
I didn't. I just thought I'm going to try my absolute hardest to do my best. And then I just thought on the last lap I'm just going to sprint it all. And I did. And I just won. I don't know how.
So how does the English schools help you to become a better person?
Because you understand how fast many other people are and understand how to race against other people that are as good and as faster than you.
Anyone that you want to say thank you to?
I'd like to say thank you to my coach, Joe, and my parents and family for helping me through getting into English schools and helping me win. And I'd like to say special thank you to my best friend, Caitlin Howden, who helps me overcome my nerves and helps me through everything. I'd like to say thank you.
Cool. You enjoy that gold medal.
Thank you. Like me. I know we want you, but you're nothing like me. I've been looking at her, thinking my week, running up checks, bloody on feet, money like Jay. I've been living, that's what I'm trying to say. Like, fuck what you heard, I've been out here living my best life. You know what it gets like, I've been out here living my best life. Fuck what you heard, I've been out here living my best life. You know what it gets like, I've been out here living my best life.
CLA, GLA, Beamers, Coupes. So many things I can't choose. Rockstar, I hit 21 Savage. My yard, a bumper club. Man says that I'll never be a fool.
Energy follow me, but I don't see their soul, yeah. Have a little faith in me, yeah. It's all I need, yeah. Baby, you're all I need, yeah. You're my G. Bad bitch, no underwear. 2020, gon' pull up an egg, yeah. Bitch, I know where you can go home. Uber, Uber everywhere, yeah. Take my bitch everywhere. We be getting money everywhere, yeah. They don't even know. They be throwing shade everywhere. Baby, give me space, yeah. Give me time.
So, who do you have here?
Elliot Savage.
Elliot Savage. So, how was it? Like, I saw you come across the line. It was pretty even.
Yeah, literally.
All these haters out trying to take a smile. Heard about this bitch called Ruby. She be making moves to man that knew me. Ooh, I think I like her. I might have to wife her. Bad bitch, no underwear. 2020 gon' pull up an egg, yeah. Bitch, I know where you can go.
I kicked where I was meant to and it worked out the way I wanted it to.
Right, so you were under 15 at the English schools. That was my event in 19. Right? A long time ago. Yes, I think before you were born. But anyway, and I was trying to see where I would have come in that race first in your race today. And I reckon I probably would have come last. Because I ran 207. However, the winner ran 157. Michael Rimmer. Do you know who that is?
Probably, yeah. I think so, maybe.
Oh, maybe. Okay, cool.
I've heard the name.
So I'm trying to work out how you guys were quite close to the bunch. So when I finished the race, yeah, he was 100 metres ahead of me. But you guys were quite close, between like 10 metres for everyone.
I've noticed that our times are all pretty bunched up near each other, like, well, like half second or a second between each other, so.
Yes.
I knew it was going to be a close race, but I knew they didn't have some the third and fourth didn't have a kick, so it worked out the way I wanted, because I had the speed to keep going at the last 50.
So do you prefer the 800 or do you prefer the 1500?
This season I prefer the 800, because I've not really done 15. Because I'm faster than the 8, so I just had to do this year.
Cool, well done. Anyone you want to say special thanks to?
I want to say thanks to my dad and my coach for, like, for giving me all the support on my training sessions and just gave me guidance to do as well as this.
Cool, all the best and you take care. Cool. Who do you have here?
My family, my coach, all my friends.
And you are?
Jake Minshew.
James?
Jake Minshew, yeah.
Right, Jake. Like many years ago, I did this championship and I was the 800 meter runner, under 15.
Yeah.
I ran a PB to get in the final and I ran a PB again in the final.
Yeah.
With a lap to go, I was last. With a lap to go, where was you?
Just holding up near the front. It wasn't that fast at the first lap, about 58-59. Just stuck in. I got boxed around at 300. That's try and get out. It was a bit push and shoving there.
Yeah.
Then just carried on going around it until break the bend there and then finished the pull through at the end.
Cool. The main thing is that I know your edge group, you're quite bunched together. I mean, I finished sixth in that final when I did it, and I ran 207. The winner ran 157.
Yeah.
That was, but you guys, it was like 10 meters for everyone.
Yeah, it was a tight race, yeah. Just a lot of pushing, like I said.
Cool. So how does English school inspire you as a person?
Just, I guess it drives me to do the best I can and get the best time I can and go for the win.
Cool. You enjoy yourself. Do you want to shout out a special thanks to anyone?
Yeah, thanks to my coach over there, Eamon. And thanks to my mum and dad pushing me. That's what I got. And my sister. And for my cousins coming today.
Okay.
Got the banner.
Yes, they've got the banner. She's high.
Yeah.
Cool. And do you want to shout out your Instagram?
Oh, yeah. It's at JK Rugby.
Cool.
That's my name.
All right.
Yeah.
Well done. Take care, yeah?
Okay, cool. Yeah. Take my bitch everywhere. We be getting money everywhere. Yeah, they don't even know. They be throwing shade everywhere. Kane Davis, 2000 meter English school champion.
2019.
Finally. You predicted it, you're gonna do it.
CLA, Beamers, Coots. So many things I can't choose. Rockstar, I hit 21 Savage. My yard, a bumper clock move. Man said that I'll never be a baller. They should have said that I'll never be an athlete. Cause if you heard what I made last quarter, you little fuck boys won't at me. Yaks wanna come through so they don't freeze. Put them in the cab, they don't squeeze. Hit them one time, then both leave. Girls need quick to show keys. I used to do holidays in, I was hoping seasons, holiday in. Last year I was busting on the man then. This year it's a holiday ting.
Fuck on your hurt eye. I've been out here living my best life. You know what it gets like.
It's been a long season. It's pretty gutting not to make Euros. But this will do. This will do. So I'm absolutely buzzing.
Cool. So,
yeah.
So when did you know you were gonna win? Like when did you know it's actually in the bag?
Last lap. I know I've got a strong finish, so I just had to stick with it. 200. And that's where I won the race, 200 to go, because I know I've got the kick from my 1500 metre speed.
Yeah.
So yeah, it worked out.
All right, any special thanks?
But yeah, thanks to my mum and dad, my coach. And I love the way you're doing it, inspired by sports.
Thank you. Thank
Keep
you.
It up, bro.
Thank you. Now, all the best to you. Obviously, I'm trying to get you guys out there to be seen.
Yeah.
Quick shout out for your Instagram.
You. Keen 12 Davis, follow up.
Cool. So how does English Coach inspire you to be a better person?
Inspires me because you just look around, like, I won the race then. Had a bit of argy-bargy with some of my competitors, but they all congratulate me. It's a great atmosphere to be in. Yeah, I'm just delighted.
Thank you,
man.
All the best.
Thank you.
Sometimes I feel like throw my hands up in I know I can count on you. Sometimes I feel like saying, Lord, I just don't care. But you've got the love I need to see me through. Sometimes it seems the going is just too rough.
Ready now, coupon, radio new rubido. This is poetry in motion.
When friends are gone, I know my savior's love is real. You know it's real.
and last year's champion does not even make the final. And on this day, they can say they gave it their all. All around.